Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. Listen, I wanted to do a video on maltodextrin, which is basically worse than sugar. It's in so many foods. It's in salad dressing, gelatin, sauces, instant pudding, baked goods, baby formula. It's in nutritional bars, so-called protein bars, shakes, diet shakes, weight loss shakes, protein shakes, Splenda. They even put it in Stevia. So you have to just read the labels, make sure that you don't have the version that has that in it. Soft drinks, candy, vitamins, especially electrolyte powders and just powders in general, and beer. So this weekend when you drink your beer, make sure it doesn't have maltodextrin. Maltodextrin is a thickener and a filler. It's a cheap filler. That's all it is. It just makes things a better texture. It's made from corn, which is most definitely GMO, wheat, which has gluten, or potato or rice. But the glycemic index is 110. It means it's very severe on your blood sugars. Compared to table sugar, it's only 64. Incredible. So stay away from them, especially if you're in the ketogenic diet. Hey guys, a quick survey question. I wanna know what topic you would like me to do a video on. So each week I'm coming up with different types of videos, but I would rather have you tell me what you're interested in. So I put a link down below. Please fill it out.